Xavier is one of a kind. Definitely driven, motivated, high energy.
Keep going.
Once he has his mindset on doing something, he's gonna do it. And no one, nothing's gonna stop him. He's gonna find a way.
Xavier is a huge fan of hockey. Because we're from Vegas with the Golden Knights coming up, he just started loving it as soon as he could watch it.
Go fast, go fast, go fast.
He's always on the move, always on the go. So he's a great kid.
Tonight, the Franklin County Sheriff's Office says a 5-year-old is in critical condition after being hit by a vehicle while trying to cross the street.
He had a femur bone fracture, a cervical fracture, a left clavicle fracture, also a severe traumatic brain injury.
The internal injuries would heal, but nobody can give you an answer about the brain injury. They told us to try to set our goals and our expectations realistically, like he might not be the same kid.
Big step.
Good.
Big step.
Good, Z.
Once he came to rehab, we kind of turned into his coaches.
Great. One.
Good job, Z.
Two.
When we were on the treadmill, he was doing like conditioning and training like the Blue Jackets do.
Very good, Z.
Carrying a hockey stick to start getting ready for his drills.
Nice.
The accident happened on April 25th, and we were discharged on July 7th. So I believe that's like two...
2 months, 2 weeks, 5 days, right?
Is it?
I think so.
Oh, something
I think,
like that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not that you're counting, right?
When we were able to bring him home, the first thing he did was come in the living room and grab his hockey stick.
He just pretty much was picking up where he left off.
He's doing things independently with getting around in their home, getting around in the community, playing his activities that he enjoys to play.
You gonna shoot me?
Every single day, he's making improvements. I'm expecting that to continue.
It's overwhelming, the support here and the outpouring of support from everybody. Has just been like, there's not enough words to say how incredible it is.
Fifth line, please welcome to the ice, accompanied by his parents, Chris and Naomi, Zavier Sexton.